Shift, Alt, and click. You can edit now.